is our last build we did. Not done. I still got to put the roof on it. And I have to finish the septic and waste management system that runs underneath it, which makes it so much easier to clean and keep straight, because all the pee and poop goes straight down and gets pushed into a holding tank, or we can tie it directly into your sewer, or a leach line and a holding tank. You can just push that rid it stuff that eats the bacteria that eats the feces. You just put that in once a month. Alright, this is the build that I'm working on right now, which is a movable chicken pen. What I have so far done, which this is part two, is I laid two of these 15-foot I laid two of these 16-foot cow panels right next to each other, and I overlapped them by 2 inches. I overlapped them by 2 inches, and then I laid this 5-foot chicken wire on top. I left a 4-foot overlay on this side, and a four inch overlay and a 6-inch overlay on this side. I left a 6-inch overlay on this side, and a 6-inch overlay, or actually a 4-inch overlay on both of these sides. I overlapped it by about 12 inches in the middle. What I'm going to do next is, I'm going to take a rope, I'm going to tie it in the middle, I'm going to connect this end to that end, and I'm going to pull it straight. Once I get a hoop, then I'm going to tie the knot and leave it sitting in the hoop, and then I'm going to build my frame around it. So, let me figure a good place to set this camera up where you can get a good view of what's going on. Give me 1 second.